I've never seen anything that looks so perfect. It's like a new penny.
I actually pride myself, like, I'm mega confident, yeah, because I know I've got a designer vagina. I've not told you this, but I paid £2,000 and my vagina is perfect now.
I mean, that is £2,000 well spent. I'd rather have La La like that than a cheeky trip to Marbs.
It looks like something you'd see on a movie.
Because there's nothing worse than when a girl, not that I've done it since the 90s, but takes her Allen Wickers off and it looks like it's had a row of her body and it's all hanging outside of her. Oh. So who's coming on the guest list tonight? Got me and you, obviously.
Well, all the singletons. We've got Chloe.
Is Elliot coming?
Should we ring him? Let's call the right stuff.
Hold up. What's happening, girl?
Elliot, this is the GC sitting on a couch getting waxed. How are you?
I'm good. I'm just playing a bit of pool.
Chloe,
good girl, get in there! Me and Chloe are smashing Jess and Dan at pool.
Elliot, now,
me and Bob are having a singles night.
Yeah, sounds good.
We're like, let's invite Elliot and Chloe, but we don't know if you're single.
Me and Chloe are single, yeah.
Oh, you're single?
Yeah, we're mates, yeah.
All right, go on, I'm there. We'll all be there.
All right, girls, bye.
Bye.
They're single, apparently.
Right, well, that was Gemma. It's a little party tonight for single people, so I said me and you are going to be there.
Okay. What if someone tries to crack on with Chloe, though?
Knocked out royally, weren't I? Are you two going? Singles
yeah.
Night?
We're single, of course we are.
Why not?
You sure?
For the moment, anyway.
Oh, look at you, you smooth dude!
I will be if I lose this game.
Yeah, you've got no chance, you better be there.
Why can't you answer a simple question?
What do you mean answer?
Did you have that conversation with
Tommy
or not?
Drop me out of it, drop me out of it.
Believe me or not,
I heard that you said that you're like, you know, over it, but I hear you've been like bombarded.